So here's the next video that I've got ready done. This is REF whatever it is in London. So this is an REF museum in London. So I'm going to let you watch this, and today is the 23rd, so only one more video to go before Christmas Day. So I'll see you in tomorrow's video, but I hope you guys enjoy this REF video of the museum, and I'll see you in tomorrow's episode. Peace.
Well, Lewis, with the boat underneath, I would say Spitfire.
Depends. Mm. If it's flat, it's Spitfire. If it's got a home...
At sea. Look. That's the type of rescue boat that would have had in Dunkirk.
Yeah.
Spitfire. I'm saying it right now.
Well, it's flat as a Spitfire that has a bomb inside.
Wings over water.
It's...
Told ya. Mines. Call of Duty World at War, that was one, you know, when they landed on the sea to rescue people. That's it. You notice number 5 marks. That's what would have been, would be on a Typhoon, Harrier, and the Jaguars. One of them. Maybe a bit more bigger, but. Now 6. Lewis, don't forget this. the planes. Look at the photo he's just took with his massive selfie stick.
Game changer?
Yeah, definitely.
It's the fastest supersonic ever.
It's a supersonic.
Game changer?
Yeah.
We thought.
Yes, it's a song that's short.
Yeah, beast now.
It's going to change.
So if you go to this one.
Jin's 10 pounds.
And then you have to use this to do it. And this is how you open up.
He's coming up. Ooh. Go on, Lewis. There's a bulk.
The average time per patrol my father spent on the sun was 8 hours.
And there would have gone up there. Jesus Christ, that's tight in view.
Except when they're a little bit concerned with the fact that we know that they're
Yeah.
So is that one?
Thank you.
can see your fire.
Thank you.
A Chinook. I'm going in that in a sec. German fighter. But oh my god, it is a lockhead. So Aircraft Chapel with the bell. A very, very old heater.
Adventurer Simulator. Please keep your arms away from the doors and remain seated at all times. For your security, there are safety rails in front of you and an emergency stop button above your head. Hold on tight. You're in for a truly moving experience.
Cabin's closed. Wheels are up. Engines are started and taxiing out for runway 25. The QNB is set 1012. Weather looks lovely.
Thank you.
your seat until the door is fully open.
Oh my god, really? So they would sit in there. Look what I see in the distance. Now that's not a Lancaster.
That's a
Halifax.
Because he hasn't got the
That's a Lancaster. Nimrod, been on one of them, aka the Vomit Comet. One of the seaplanes. German fighter wing just right there. So that's what's in the other room. Thank you. Auckland, who are you? Tornado. Yeah.
You shouldn't have told me that. That just makes me want to go in it even more.
Danger aircraft on. What? I'll do this on the way out. Might.
Now that's got to be a Lancaster. You know which one it looks like? No, it's not meant for spell. Commander, during the Second World War, the bomb commander took the war. Right, I know that. I thought that was the Dam Busters, but it is a Lancaster. P-51 Mustang. No. Nose to nose, refueling. That's how it's done.
All one Nicky LeBron.
It's the story of one of them missing the rumble. Bombay door.
What's it got in there?
Nothing.
Nothing.
It's what all those bombs would have been in.
Right. No, this is one of the nuclear ones.
Yep.
Because it's not got the strapping bars across.
Yeah, but they got one of the bars to demonstrate it down there.
Yeah, all right, okay.
This one would be a nuclear at the minute with the bars.
It's just...
It wouldn't.
But the thing is, what's it said? As we know, four went to the four burns with a nuclear
one. Yep.
Thank you.
are 5, 8, 6, 8. Is that a burnt Lancaster? Not this one, that one.
Really warm in here.
It's a bit warm. This one. Ah. Okay. Queen Mary. Oh, didn't spot this. Searchlight. Wow. Thank you. Damn mine.
So it's not the damn mine, it's the
bouncing bomb. Who was it made by?
Hogwarts.
Correct. In one of them.
Yes, I see, but you
So the Lancaster, but on to more. Another Rolls Royce, Merlin Mark III.
its unparalleled experience in ejection seat technology, the company is ideally placed to develop even more advanced escape systems to meet the requirements of the Wheel and Tyre Services and equipment.
Plus.
You
can
miss that up here, miss that.
There's a hot air balloon. There we just walk past. All that in a hot air balloon.
No, it wasn't from Tibet.